This is how we hit a school of mahi off of Deerfield Beach, Florida. Let's get into it. We get hooked up on the one rod on the troll, and then 2 seconds later, my brother on the left is hooked up, and now it's going nuts. I have to admit, if you've never hit a school mahi before, this is like probably one of the best feelings in the world. We get it close to the boat right here. My brother bails in the first one. It's a small one, a little schooly, but it's nice. And we then my second brother bails in the second one over here, and boom, right there, 2 mahis in the boat. In under 30 seconds. If you like this content, make sure you follow for more.